Hello, my name is Tristan Begin, and I am a Bachelor of Science in Computer Science and Game Design. I had this old prototype of a telekinesis game where you could catch bullets that the enemies shot at you and then kind of throw the bullets back at the enemies with telekinesis. And that sort of evolved where I added like a rolling mechanic, but people ended up liking rolling more than shooting bullets. So I kind of pivoted and I made it so that instead you were grabbing saw blades from the enemies and then using the saw blade to roll into the enemy and hit them. At the same time, I was working on a procedural animation project for another class, so I kind of brought that in and kind of combined the two into Aftermoor. So you start the game, and there's this like bird guy, and he tells you, hey, you're dead, but it's cool, because if you can kill me, then you'll come back to life. So there's this like mystery of like, who's this guy, and why does he want me to kill him? And what is this world? Is this the afterlife or is it something else? So you gotta play to figure that out. My game was selected to be the school's entry for the Intel University Game Showcase at GDC, which was awesome. I'd never even been to GDC and the school paid for my entire trip. So I went there, I was able to show off my game to a bunch of developers and I got feedback from them, which helped me to improve the game even further. Recently, the school has started to allow for us to publish our games on Steam, so I'm going to be attempting to publish Aftermoor on Steam after I graduate.